somehow, keeping your head in the clouds and your feet on the ground is easier than you think. Well, if you're an air traffic controller, that is. Hi, I'm Madeline with today's CareerZoo.com Career Spotlight. Air traffic controllers monitor and direct aircraft on the ground and in the air. They control ground traffic on runways and taxiways, and they issue landing and takeoff instructions. It is a stressful job, so air traffic controllers retire earlier than most workers, meaning it's worth it. The stress is totally worth it. According to the Bureau of Labor Statistics, those with 20 years experience can retire at age 50, and controllers are required to retire at age 56. There are several paths to becoming an air traffic controller, including college or completing accredited air traffic control programs. Check out some of the links in the description or the comments section below. We want to hear what you have to say, so let us know in the comments. And don't forget to hit those like and subscribe buttons. Thanks for taking an interest in your future. I'm Madeline. See you next time.